funny enough with the name was the second one we did. And also, see you in the next episode.
Welcome. Yay!
Got to do a fast cut on that episode. Welcome back to fucking...
Welcome back.
Welcome to
Amity
season 2.
Hey.
Season 2, episode.
Ruined this almost. Got named Friendos to the Endos.
Oh my god. Why? That's a better name than Amity.
It is a better name.
Amity is an annoying name to say.
I really don't like, you know, just fancy
one
words.
Name recorded rounds that get a...
With no gimmick.
There is a gimmick.
I mean, this one definitely has a gimmick, JJ. Oh, you stupid.
Okay, yeah, but like...
What do you mean, okay, yeah? No, it just...
I'm not
just
talking
has
about
a gimmick.
This one. I'm
your
just like, okay,
counter
like,
has been pointed. Anyway, so my point is someone like looks up a cool word and they're like, yeah, I'm gonna make a record round based on that.
Also, I took damage, I'm sorry.
Keep crying. Yeah, we can
I
get
I may have taken damage, but at least I'm not awesome Mac D's health.
No, now, apparently okay. People care about viewers and the masses. Where like, the masses is literally playing the recorder.
Yeah, that's true.
But are you getting all fucking communist right now in a recorded round? Yeah.
No, I don't know why you communist. Wouldn't, honestly. I am against the norms. I'm a punk rebel.
Rages against the machine.
Right, Venny, is this like when you came to my DMs and said I think I might be an incel? We're going to have a test.
Well, I don't. I mean, I already did one test today. No result of that.
You did a test?
Oh, Venny did a BDSM test today.
Yeah. Oh, how was that?
That was okay.
He's got exactly the results you'd expect for someone who is not kinky and not into BDSM, so...
That's fair enough.
So, you know...
Well, we found out if I'm submissive or not.
Yeah, Venny leans towards submissive. That's probably just because he likes dominant women. So, I won't hold that against him. Or dominant men, and I'm not discriminating. Although I doubt
no,
being
fuck
cock.
That.
But you don't say fuck men, that kind of argues against your point.
Whoa, shit.
Yeah, there are men on this call.
They are.
Yeah, and JGL is bisexual, so you can enjoy
I am? I am, you're right.
What do you mean? Dude, you fucking... You do theater, of course you're bisexual.
Hey, we didn't get first F.
Look at the GG's
you know
what,
that's right, what? We already confirmed
wait,
it
earlier. Wait, Killer Khan died to dig, dude. What?
I don't know what that means. Oh wait, they're teammates. So,
yeah.
Dude. Yeah, who team killed?
Yeah, who'd kill their teammate in a recorded round, Benny?
Yeah, Katie, who would?
Be fair, it was bound to happen.
What do you mean, bound to happen?
Well, if we teamed enough, it was bound to happen. It just so happens to be the second
Benny,
time.
That was our second time.
Yeah, I know.
And the first time was years ago.
No, it wasn't. It was
the first time.
16.
That was years ago. Oh, wait, that wasn't years ago.
I mean, it was years ago, probably, but like,
it was, well, no, it was probably a year ago, which is not years.
Yeah, a year ago.
You can't pluralize a thing.
I remember, because that's how it'd be.
I remember because it happened, yeah, good.
So, Digdude has already killed someone.
Yep,
nice.
I don't know who that is, though, so... Actually,
is
I don't know
is Digdude good or bad? What the fuck is he?
What is Digdude?
He's there.
He's Digdude, alright, cool.
Would you take him in a 1v1?
Oh, I take it a 1v1? No.
No, not you. I know you.
Gosh.
So,
in terms of the scale of recorded rounds and Minecraft UHC and people, how good are you at this video game?
How
good is the Enigma?
I am pretty okay. I'm like, I...
Hey, anyone have leather? The diamond pickaxe.
Alright.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have six spare. Also, fuck Arctic for not letting me burn shit.
But I'm like.
What do you mean it's not?
I'm
what do you like, mean it's not letting you burn shit? What?
It doesn't.
What?
Because diamonds, are they fall into lava?
They fucking catch them, you idiot. I don't.
Yeah. What the f? Is there double torches or something? What happened?
Maybe you glitched out, buddy.
No, they're definitely there. Oh, well.
Did you just say, oh, whoa?
Oh, well. But I do support furry rights.
Benny, I'm scared of the new you. He holds too much power.
Yes, I am becoming a better person with more friends.
And more furry friends.
Well...
Look, Venny, all I'm saying is I support it, but if you start picking a fursona, it's not my fault. And don't tell Alistair, because he'll fucking mob you.
I
would too, in fairness.
What? What does that mean, Josh?
Not in a helpful way. I mean, like, I'd find you and fuck you up.
Bro, do you know what? Do you know what mob means?
Like mob mentality.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck Josh is smoking right now, but it's not correct.
Oh, that's right.
No.
You're underage! I just want to reiterate
so
this. You're
so
reiterate this. You're a child. You're both children. Why am I associating with you? I feel dirty. I feel like Austin Jones.
Like, no, I both think Katie's like older than me, but at the same time I also think she's very young.
I mean, I act very mature, but I don't know if that's depression or autism, so.
Is that the two causes of matureness?
Well, when I'm 19, I act like I'm 30. Yeah, that's probably it.
Some more torches!
That's great.
I don't know.
This is most likely Venny's cave, though.
I mean, maybe.
Or mine.
I might be 4 bits.
He doesn't need torches.
Oh yeah, okay, then it's Venny's.
Well, I sure hope she does. Wow. I'm making diamond boots. I bet did it.
Ah, you fucking cut. Ah! Is that a spawner? That might be a spawner. What?
Alright.
What? From where? And why? And how did you not tell us this? Yeah, why did you not tell us this?
Yeah, why didn't you not tell us this?
That's not how this works!
That means he gets kicked out! That means he gets kicked out of wrestling.
Oh yeah, by 4 bit. It's been a nice, it's been a nice run of less than half a year.
The tribe has spoken. We finally got the survivor vote out that I have always wanted.
Yeah, I finally got to go to a tribe.
We did a survivor vote on like who plays. I was getting kicked out so hard.
Probably. But I might have thrown my vote just for the lows. But then if someone else did it, I wonder who. Who the fuck's Slushy Bunny? Can I take him out?
No idea.
I mean, if you want to fight Slushy Bunny, you can, but...
Oh, no they're enchanted. Ah!
Wait, you see them?
Yes.
Oh. But you seem very nonchalant running into a person.
Hey, wait, who's Slushy Bunny?
Yeah.
Where is he on terror?
I hope they don't have a bow.
Are you fighting them?
I mean, I'm running away.
Oh, I'm in a mineshaft now.
For what? Yeah, I was in that. You're nearby then, we can gank him.
Gank him.
We could gank
him. Fuck him up.
We could fuck him up.
We could?
He's enchanted though, huh?
Yeah, still is enchanted. Go east if you can. I'll just forewarn.
Do you want me?
I mean...
Well, I don't know where Benny is.
Alright.
Where I am.
It's minus 6. I can get there in a fucking jiffy. I'm gonna
sure. Fuck him up.
Beat him up. Break his neck. Somebody gonna get their ass kicked. Somebody gonna get their wig split. Break his neck. Beat him up.
And you wanna meet up and then just go look?
I see the mineshaft still, so you can just like through it.
Fucking yeah. Alright, I'm checking my cave for like.
Over here right now.
No, whoa. Josh, I can probably get to you quicker than I can get to Venny, so I'll head to you first.
Alright.
But...
Let me leave this bloody ravine that I'm stuck in there.
I don't see his name anywhere. I don't know if he's shifting or just not there anymore, though.
What team is he on? What's his color?
Slushy Bunyan is red. He's with Organized Idle Kittens fucking Cheetah.
Ah.
No, colors in chat is a useful feature. I like that. The one thing I'll give Arctic credit for.
Maybe we shouldn't fight.
I mean, maybe I'm coming over regardless because my cave was pretty much done anyway.
You can maybe like meet up. I'll get some obsidian. Can like get enchanted.
And then, how much gold do you have? That
should
you
we go to surface or what?
Yeah,
I'm on the surface right now, heading to you. I've just run over your.
Have you got the string? Because I didn't get too much strength.
I have 3, so.
Can you get more?
Oh. Double kill, basically. Well, kinda. Not really.
I cannot get more strength. Kind of in a.
Josh, I'm above you, Pat.
Yeah, right now.
What biome are you in? I'll head into it.
Desert.
Alright, cool. I'm in the desert then.
Make sure to use a torch, JJO.
I have string, I'm just gonna play string down.
That's a weird item to use.
But it works.
Yeah, I mean, I just ran 100 blocks to get to Josh, so... Oh, so we're right by the world border.
Oh, yeah.
Over the border?
Mm-hmm.
Wild.
If I look over, I see the border, so...
Well, there's no one here. Not even Katie.
The string did not work.
You're an idiot. How about you just use a torch like a regular human?
Hey, where
human
are you, Katie?
I'm in the village.
I put a cobblestone pillar
to the village.
In the desert.
Go to the village.
I don't know where the village is.
I don't know where it is.
Why are you that far away from me, you utter ignoramus?
Katie, you never actually fixed your Zed coordinate.
I did.
Oh, no.
I fixed it enough to get to where JGL's previous coordinates were.
Were they, though?
And now I'm chilling out. We're here in the village.
They never were. He was always at negative 120.
Sure.
You are kind of a clown.
Fuck you, dickhead.
No, I'm JGL.
I am. You're right. that's a good point. I am JGL.
Alright, so we need to locate a lava pool.
I know where a lava pool is, where we spawned. There was a massive lava pool where we spawned.
Well, and then we need to relocate later.
I see the village, dickheads.
Good.
Well, fucking enter into it.
Is it the village? I see 4 minutes. Oh, I see Katie.
Howdy.
How'd we pull this off?
Hi, Kanakos.
I have 7 string. What the fuck? I don't have any feathers.
I have 32, arrows. So there you go.
Okay, good thing we had a bit.
I have Uno Flint.
Who wants a bow, I guess?
Me.
I have a bow.
I do not.
I can give you 3 string.
Post up. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna real quick just mine the floor.
Give you 3 string.
Hey,
if you 4-bit,
if you and me have iron, should we... Wait, then you have an anvil already, don't you?
I do have an anvil.
Forget what I said. Forget what I was talking.
I also have a Sharpness 3 book, never mentioned it.
What the fuck? Why is no one telling us what we have? This guy in the fucking diamond chest, you got a Sharpness 3 and no one's mentioning it.
Yeah, oh, I have like 24 goats smelt while we're here. 1, 2, 3.
Why? What do you gain from this?
No.
2. But that's French. Okay.
Make a jukebox.
Make a what?
Jukebox.
Make a what?
Jukebox. Shoot me, dickhead. Fucking try it.
You're already on 75.
Pal, I welcomed it.
What time is it? It's currently 3:04. Okay.
Is it though?
I forgot gold at one of Union.
I should probably stop tapping out on recording.
Forby, can you pick up the gold I threw into you? Thank you. That despawned, that'd have beaten you.
No, I should get a resource pack changes the sound of gravel getting done, because it fucking sucks.
It changes to me crying.
I wanna go hunt for leather.
Well, just fucking...
That's the plan.
Don't do it then.
That's what I'm doing.
Well,
what should I do in this current situation?
come to me so I can get you 3 string.
Alright, what the fuck?
Oh, fuck
are
that
you?
Villager, sweetie.
Alright.
I'm on the road again.
That's not
mining gravel on the village road.
Buddy, that's also. Alright, fucking. Love it. Alright.
People tell
there is a zombie currently attacking a village.
Don't
right
do
now,
that. Yeah. Yeah.
Benny, where are you?
Whoops, I went overboard.
Benny.
I am coming back.
Benny.
To the original place where we all met. Oh.
Watch out behind zombies. You, Forbit. Forbit, watch out behind you. Yeah. That's why I said watch out
the
behind you.
The brothers are in town.
Rubber. Who took my gold? Rubber. What the fuck? Have you heard of XP Forbit? I'm gonna take off. I'm gonna take off your iron man. Don't make me do it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Do I do it?
I planted a corn.
Katie, do I do it? Oh my god, check this out. This one has like a big thing.
It's called a nose, Benny. Oh, I don't know. There goes Upsker.
Oh, good.
Another guy, Jesse, I'll watch out. Or Benny, watch out, actually. He's going for you.
Of course he is.
Oh, he really...
he's gone. He's changed his mind. He's a reformed man.
He got hit.
He got one hit. I was like, nah, I'm not dealing with that anymore.
Anyway, give me all the gold and arrow stuff, maybe.
Well, all my gold is in 4-bit, so...
Well, fucking... Great. What? I thought you had some apples.
Hold on, wait. So, I was thinking about this the other day, right? So, would it be morally right to use a rod in the Rasslin Discord? Like, RR?
No. If you do, I'm kicking you from the Discord.
Like, like morally, would it?
Would it be morally repugnant enough for me to consider you dead to me? Yes, but it's your own personal choice. I'm not gonna.
Well, Katie, you can eat one of these.
Thanks, buddy. Thank you very much. Got straight into my inventory. That's great. Perfect. Right. Oh, three more! Jesus Christ!
Oh, that's cool.
We're fucking big balling, right? Delfino and Randy double kill. Nice.
That's huge.
Also, Katie, 1, 2, 3, and let me make some arrow stuff.
I have enough levels to get myself up to.
Okay.
Well, if we get.
Do I have all your arrow stuff?
Power too.
Arrows? I have it.
I gave you all my feathers, pal. Go.
There's all my arrows and my flint.
Oh, shit. Where did the feathers go? Or...
String?
Where's Fobbit going?
He's shearing sheep for string. That's smart, actually.
What the hell do you mean, shearing sheep for string?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
And if you change your mind...
It's off, are you kidding? That was useless. That was a useless endeavor.
This feature I've just learned about isn't enabled. I'm bewildered.
There you go. Cool, okay, let's find leather and 2 lava.
See a Minecraft spider.
Should we all head out on the great adventure?
Actually, while I'm here, let me put some sharpness.
Yo, I can make a fishing.
Oh, wait, nice. No, I have one. Oh, you took the string.
Yeah, okay. that's what I use it for.
Wait, did you actually make a rod?
No, not yet. But like,
okay, because none of Barbie doesn't have a sword.
I'll donate. Although pearl damage is a heart. To be careful.
Good. All right, let's get this beast infraction.
Benny, that's not the phrase.
Let's avoid 0-0 because that bitch scary.
Okay, well let's find cows.
Let's go south.
I'll be
the team leader.
Pax there are spiders east. Here. There are spiders here. I can get a.
Oh,
kill him! Kill him! That's
the plan.
Oh, JJL, you're in a bad spot, pal.
There's a witch, by the way. Watch out for that.
Well, we got the string, so let's just head out.
Alright, let's run. Follow Benny.
Good call.
Head south, lads.
Let's not go that way. People are dying that way. Let's not go that way.
Alright, JJL, what's your better idea? We'll follow you.
West!
Life is peaceful there.
But no, that's where the wall is.
There's a lot of anger.
Alright, let's go fucking east. Follow me.
No. No, that's where 0-0 is.
Alright.
Just
all
go south.
All agreed north.
Wait, why don't we want to go south?
Because JJL said there's a lot of people dying over
that's
there
okay.
right now.
Okay, because we're a cleanup crew.
We don't want to fight.
Ah, yes, yeah. The team of Venny, Katie, JJL, and 4-bit. Of course.
Look, it's Blizzard. Combined. It's a team of 3 on Blizzard. One of them's on 6. The other one is...
who's now currently fighting Colin, Egg Rolls, Litten, and Pepper.
Well, that's a bit
Hunter's gonna
to
die. Hunter's on 3.
Yeah, see? Easy.
Benny, again,
guys, there's a cow right here. Tempo. There's a cow right here. There's a cow
anyway,
just standing there.
We still need lava, so it's probably in the desert.
I have lava still.
It is the one there.
Is that a... That's a spider in the water. Hold on, I'm getting a spider.
Spider in water.
Oh, he's still aggro. Why are you still aggro? It's in daytime, you stupid
boost.
Idiot.
Oh, never mind.
What?
Benny! Okay.
I have sharpness 3. I'm invincible.
I hear another spider.
No, I don't have obsidian. Yeah. That's why we're looking for lava.
Oh, okay. Well, they're gonna be in the desert then. Those are gonna be in the desert.
Yes.
For diamond. Right, I can make another bow, so hold on.
Well, what are you gonna do with?
Combine it to make a power tool.
That's the end of the episode. Let's go!
Right, that's the end of the episode. Welcome back to fucking us.
We're back!
Welcome back to what Venny has dubbed the cleanup crew, apparently. We're about to go